don't want this damn riot shield though. Did you ever send me the other song, hun?
No, but it was Extravaganza by Jamie Foxx.
Oh. I knew it was Jamie.
Where were you going?
Right, come on. What is he doing?
Babe.
Why? He just popped up. You just quit yelling at me.
Cause you saying babe on my TV is very, very sus.
Oh, look, I think I found some headphones to talk shit.
No, I found some headphones, but I'm tired of you saying babe on my TV.
You mad?
No, I'm not mad. My wife is not home yet, so I'm just trying not to start any problems if she was to walk in the house.
Yeah, but if he's calling it, how is that?
It's going to be a problem because I play the game with women and she doesn't hear that name when I play the game with women. So for her not to be home and that word is being said, I don't want to cause any issues.
Why
are
you turning the mic off, nigga?
I'm not turning my TV off.
I said the mic, not the TV.
Why would I? Bro, I don't know how you got your game set up. My shit is not set up like that. Yeah. You was on game chat.
I could turn it off.
Oh, I see what he's saying. Because he didn't have headphones in, it was coming through his TV, but now that he has headphones in.
Yeah, but you can mute the whole group chat. That's what I'm trying to say.
Then I wouldn't be able to hear what you have to say. Just like she was trying to give me a power up and I couldn't hear her.
Have to be better, bro.
Hey, look, I already told you what my $20 was for.
No.
I mean, I shouldn't even be saying anything because I technically owe my store $50 for some underwear I just got my son.
All right, well, if anybody asks, you got your crown from Perry and not me. Ain't starting nothing.
Nah, it's a crown. I was just talking about him saying babe. That shit was annoying.
He could be gay.
Yeah, that ain't possible. My wife knows that. That's nowhere even. It's not even nothing to joke around about.
Listen, that's not kind of.
Do you want me to go to a bench and put your scopes on it? Because I got 51 bullets.
I think you got a bot and a personal assistant. Nah, that's something to be jealous about.
I got a personal assistant.
First of all, don't ever call me a personal goddamn assistant.
I mean, I don't know what to call my significant other.
He don't pay me. You heard what I am.
Like I said, I wouldn't know what else to call my significant other in the video game.
Babe.
Yeah, I'm not saying that.
You could call me, well, I guess you don't want to call me Zaddy either.
Yeah, I'm definitely not calling you Zaddy.
Just call me Carl.
I'll call you Z.
I probably won't respond to that.
So
I
don't
respond to Carl, though.
Take your kids off here.
Carl?
Take them off here.
I got to pronounce it right.
Carl.
Carl. All right. Carl. No problem.
Because it's Carrie, but
with
I ain't trying to get
a C.
In trouble. So
no, I can say women names. I'm just the emotional stuff behind it.
I ain't trying to get beat up.
About who? I don't even know where you live, so I'm pretty sure my wife is not gonna look.
You'd be surprised.
My wife is not gonna look.
What women do?
Yeah, she's
I'm
not gonna
just
look.
Stop talking shit.
All right,
I'm trying to go over here to Reckless and get to this vault so I can put your specs on here. And
why did you come with me? Because it's a whole group.
Reckless? Because.
Oh, we got the thing.
You hate that for her? Or you guys are patched? I'm confused. Being shot at by bots. Oh, where? This bitch ain't dead. Oh my god, I don't got fucking energy for this.
Where art thou exit?
Over here. I took a risk, nigga.
I need assistance.
I need assistance, babe. I'm fighting two real people.
I'm fighting all bots.
What the fuck? Wow.
Did I miss something? I missed something.
I have the car here.
Help, babe.
What I'm going? What do you want me to do?
Ask me a question. What? How about
you said, do I need help?
Oh! Real people.
No.
Real people. They're coming down here, babe.
Well, I'm by my fucking self. Like,
no.
What do you want me to do?
Nothing. It's not true. What are you talking about? Why you got attitude?
It's aggravating. Where is everyone?
I can't.
It wasn't
see
you. Relax. Ma?
Oh, ma.
So don't shoot, just pick up your cards. Got it.
We're in the vault.
Be careful.
And so you're gonna have to shoot because they're down there with crowns and medallions and purple guns and gold guns.
Another team is stronger for that red medallion, so you have to team strong.
Yeah, I see him.
They coming out.
If you go around the building, you can go get our cars because there's a Ninja Turtle tunnel that leads you straight by the vault. Go, no, you keep going right. Left. There's a tunnel right there. It's gonna take you straight to us. Watch yourself.
Where did that bitch even see you?
I don't know. Okay, cow.
Nobody saw you, and all of a sudden you got saw. Seen.
Fuck.
Go to the vault as fast as you can.
If you're the gingerbread man.
Oh.
Oops.
Oh.
Let's go.
Get it. Now get the cards. Just get the cards.
Where's the other one?
Yeah,
one
behind, and I just
right,
put yours.
Where you was? Where
take that purple
was?
Or that gold sniper and dip. I don't have time for that. Take that gold sniper.
This one? Wait.
Gold?
Okay.
That's the first one.
Yeah, no, good. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Definitely.
Good shit.
Where is it? Oh, bruh. Oh, I got my 3K.
I mean, you killed like 4 of them, so.
You did good.
Nigga shot me in my butt.
Babe over here getting frustrated, like. Life.
Because I just spent all
like
that money on
this. I'm gonna curse you out of here, man!
Huh?
Don't get on me.
Come on, cut you off!
if she spent all her money on you and you lost, you suck. I'll help you out. Hold on.
Did you guys go back to lobby?
You go to lobby?
Yeah. Oh, I'm ready though. Right. Well, yeah, I gotta let me know. Ready up in the screen or go back to lobby?
We've already went back to lobby.
Usually everybody announces that they're going back to lobby.
I don't know.
Because I didn't go to lobby. I just ready up.
I ready up.
Where's my V? Got 8. Why are y'all being so loud? Oh my gosh. I just want to be an adult. I'm not talking about your kids. I'm talking about my kids.
Stop screaming before I beat you up, nigga.
Now you're talking to your kids.
You gonna yell at me one more time?
I wasn't yelling at you.
See.
Oh, you taking shit to the heart like that? I thought you
she was ready.
I thought you looked at her.
Not in public.
First of all, it didn't even hot.
So why are you blowing it? No. Get on my road. What popcorn do you give me? No. No. Yeah, it's enough.
That's a dub.
The answer is no.
Don't talk to him like that.
Wait, quite tell him.
Why are you in my room? Get up, room. Get out. Get out, get out, get out.
I think somebody sold me some fake Mike Tyson. Yep, yeah, this is some fake Mike Tyson. I done wasted $20, bro. The fucking Mike Tyson. Yeah.
What do you mean?
The fucking weed.
What about it?
I wasted $20.
It's fake.
It was fake?
Nigga, it doesn't. It smells strong, but it doesn't smell like. And it doesn't look like a knockout. I'm not gonna lie. I got it from somebody who came into the store and bought a BB belt.
Where are you going? I was waiting for somebody to mark something.
I don't know how to mark shit in here. I just follow y'all. He came in and bought a BB belt, and he was already smelling like weed. BB belts cost fucking $400, so if you spending $400 for a belt, I would assume you're smoking gas. He sold it to me for $25, though. Yeah, I should've. I don't spend $20 on this. It's 40, or 50, or 100.
Here. You are
Whoa.
Ready now.
I didn't know about this shit for being $40 or $50 until I got around your shit. That shit pissed me off. You got somebody over here, and I'm down.
What the fuck? He's picking me up!
Oh, well, we're both down. Fuck it. You got killed by John Wick, bro?
I don't know, he's picking me!
What do you want me to do?
With what? With what? Niggas ain't got no guns. Niggas ain't got no guns.
That was funny! It should have been that fucking funny!
None of that.